all right, time to laugh or be shocked or feel zen. We have a lot more news ahead of, but first, let's talk about some viral videos. Josh Levs is back with that.
Yeah, well, you know what? Looks like they've started the first one. Let's just take it full. I want everyone to see this. Check this out. This guy is quite a daredevil. He is on the Alps, and he really is. This is real, folks. He's dangling over a massive free fall, and the first chair you saw is on glasses. Then the chair has glasses on it, and the second chair is on top of those. And he's balancing, and it turns out this guy's a famous daredevil. His name is Henry Recatin, I think, R-E-C-H-A-T-I-N. It's French, and I'll mess it up if I try.
Oh, my gosh, look at that view. Wait a minute.
He's been doing this for decades, and he actually does bike along these little tightropes. It's kind of amazing. He's in his 70s now. He did a similar thing with the chairs and then the biking across over Niagara Falls in the 70s. He's also done it over Paris before. So, Fred, that one all of a sudden is out there on the web. Majorly viral.
At first, he seemed daring just because of the red suit, but now it all comes together now. I get it.
Different kind of daring. Now, speaking of, like, shocking things most people would never do, take a look at this guy. Okay. Mr. Flexible Man, he's now being called. And, you know, every once in a while, one comes up.
Oh, my gosh.
Look at this.
What a contortionist.
Lazaro Guitou is his name. And this, I believe, is from a French TV show. He pops up here and there. He is a contortionist. He can move in physically impossible ways that don't make sense. Oh, is it really?
Oh, gosh.
Okay, let's move on. Sorry.
No, it's cool. It is cool.
Yeah, it's pretty impressive. All right, now I've got a couple more things for you, because last week we showed you this video, which is Dancing Stormtroopers, right?
Let's
look at it first. I want everyone to hear the music. Listen to this. You gotta love the Dancing Stormtroopers. Okay. This was in Seoul, and they're dancing to a song called Nobody by Korean girl group Wonder Girls. Now, Fred, when you saw this, you said...
I said, come on, Thriller's next.
You said Thriller's next. You said they gotta do Thriller, right?
Yeah.
Check out this next video. There you go, Fred. We knew it was going to happen.
Any kind of large group gathering, music, dancing, Thriller is somewhere in the picture.
Well, it turns out, and I didn't know until you said that, and then I heard on Facebook from our viewers John Sullivan and Justin Thorne. They both wrote me. They said, you know what? The Stormtroopers have already done the Thriller thing. There it is. So there they are, getting down.
So it was the other song that was actually the encore.
Well, I lost you.
You know, that they had already done Thriller. That last thing that we saw, the latest example, was the latest after Thriller.
It just had to take off. Oh, quickly, here's how you can get the links to everything shown on the graphic, because everyone's always writing me, why can't we get those links? I'll post all the links right now. I'll go to my desk, facebook.com/JoshLevCNN, also Twitter, and I'm at the blog, cnn.com/Josh. They'll be up there for you guys.
Fun. People just can't get enough of those viral videos. Thanks so much for bringing them to us, Josh.
Thanks,
appreciate
Fred.
That.
You got it.